Lord, we need your grace and mercy in yet. We need to pray like never before.
Marriage is refusing to sleep with her husband. If we hear that here, okay, now that I've talked about Shobe, what do we do for that woman? Is that good one? What is the punishment? The husband will carry Shobe.
Any other question?